both got the coronavirus, and we got indefinitely quarantined.